Pronounce it correctly. American versus British. This is considered as the 10th longest English word in use. It means inability to understand. It has 21 letters and 8 syllables. Incomprehensibilities. 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 American. Incomprehensibilities. 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 British. Please hit like, leave your comments, subscribe, and share this video. The longest English word in American and British pronunciations.